Welcome to how to install Windows operating system using an external hard drive. Here are some ways to create an external hard drive. You can use external hard drives created by manufacturers. Or create your own external hard drive using an adapter cable or enclosure. You connect the external hard drive to the computer using USB Type-A or Type-C. External hard drives have much faster read and write speeds than USB drives. That helps you install Windows operating system faster. In addition, the capacity of an external hard drive is larger than a USB drive. In the next step, I will show you how to create a multi-purpose installer that allows you to add multiple ISO files for many different operating systems on the same external drive. Here are some ways I created an external hard drive from a solid-state drive. Next, download the Windows ISO file from the Microsoft home page. Depending on the language you use, download the appropriate version. There are two commonly used ways to create a bootable installer. The first way, I use a tool called Rufus. This is a compact tool and is regularly updated with new features. By default, Rufus does not detect external hard drives, so you enable list USB hard drives. Rufus also automatically identifies the operating system version to make appropriate customizations for you. As you can see, the writing speed on an external hard drive is faster than many USB drives. But Rufus only allows you to add a single ISO file. If you want to add multiple ISO files on a single external hard drive, you use a tool called Ventoy. Ventoy allows you to add multiple ISO files of many different operating systems. But you make sure your external hard drive size is big enough to save those ISO files. Next, connect the external hard drive to the target computer. You can connect them via USB Type-A or Type-C port. After completing the cable connection, set up the computer to boot from the external hard drive. If you use Rufus, then you will be taken to the Windows installation screen. Additionally, if you use Ventoy, the screen appears with a list of ISO file names that you have added to the external hard drive. You just need to select the operating system you want to install on the target computer from the list. Above is how to install Windows using an external hard drive. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Good luck.